autumn pot roast with mashed potatoes. You have to love this dinner. It's like two steps, three with the mashed potatoes. I've got this heavy pot with the lid. All I'm gonna do is place this pot roast right in there. And I'm gonna top it with the sauce. I'm gonna cover it and simmer it for about 3 hours. My autumn pot roast has been simmering for about 2.5 hours. So to finish this dinner, I'm gonna finish the mashed potatoes. I poured them in the pan here. I'm just gonna mix them up over medium-high heat and hit them for about 20 minutes. Okay, I've had my autumn pot roast simmering on the stove for 3 hours. Now I could have put it in my crock pot for about 6 to 8 hours on low, but I needed it right away. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my gosh, it looks beautiful. And I've simmered my mashed potatoes and I'm ready to pull the meat. This meat is gonna pull apart, oh, look at that. Just pulls apart beautifully with a fork. It's gonna be so delicious. I'm gonna put it on a platter and we're gonna have dinner. With the mashed potatoes on the side, it's gonna be fabulous.